has been gained.
Read it. How is it that we can enter and survive in the Netherrealm? I thought only evil or tainted souls could enter this world.
What do you think has happened to your souls every time you have killed while on your quest? Your souls have become tainted. You must be strong enough to not let that control you.
You know, Raiden should not be able to do that.
What?
I thought he could not use magic in this world.